You are a lover of money. Judas loved money.
Usted es un amador del dinero. Judas amaba el dinero.
30 pieces of silver.
30 piezas de plata.
Amen.
Amen.
Now in the ministry you must not love money.
En el ministerio usted no debe amar el dinero.
Yes. You know, there are many people who are walking around here who are working, but they are all doing it to be paid.
Hay muchos aquí que están trabajando, pero lo hacen simplemente para que le paguen.
When you are being paid,
cuando usted le paga,
let me tell you something, in the ministry,
le digo en el ministerio,
Jesus said, freely have you received, freely give.
Jesús dijo, de gratis han recibido, den de gratis.
Ministry is not a business.
El ministerio no es un negocio.
Ministry is not a business.
El ministerio no es un negocio.
There are so many people.
Hay tantas personas.
You have to pay them to do anything at all.
Que hay que pagarle para que haga lo más mínimo.
You must pay them to play the piano.
Hay que pagarle para que toque el piano.
You must pay them to sing.
Hay que pagarle para que cante.
You must pay them to be ashes.
Hay que pagarle para que se ujiere.
You must pay them to stand at the door.
Hay que pagarle para que se pare la puerta.
You must pay them to do security.
Hay que pagarle para que haga seguridad.
You must pay them to be pastors.
Hay que pagarle para que sea pastor.
It's all about money.
Todo se trata de dinero.
You know?
¿Sabe qué?
Many years ago,
años atrás,
I decided I would not pay for certain things.
Decidí que no iba a pagar por ciertas cosas.
When you pay for everything, you remove the element of sacrifice.
Cuando usted paga por todo,
from the church,
usted remueve el elemento de sacrificio de la iglesia.
Oh yes.
Sí.
We have to pay you to increase the volume of the speaker. We have to pay you to increase the volume.
Tenemos que pagarle para que usted suba el volumen de la bocina.
Hey. Where are those who play and sing and dance?
¿Dónde están aquellos que tocan, que cantan, que
because
danzan?
They love Jesus.
Porque aman a Jesús.
Judas is someone,
es alguien,
who wanted money.
Que quería dinero.
I have never seen a betrayer.
Nunca he visto un traidor
who was not connected to money.
Que no estuviese de alguna manera conectado al dinero.
All disloyal people have some money, something behind everything.
Toda la gente desleal tiene algo con el dinero por detrás.
They want some money. They want to have more money, or they want to have the money, or there is some financial something behind the whole thing.
Quieren dinero, quieren más dinero, hay algo financiero que está detrás de todas las cosas.
Watch out for people who do things for money.
Cuidado con aquellos que solo hacen las cosas por dinero.
You know, one time I my church I said I'm not going to pay people to play instruments.
Una vez dije en mi iglesia no le voy a pagar a nadie por tocar un instrumento.
Because I play all the instruments.
Porque yo toco todos los instrumentos.
I play piano, I play guitar, I play drums, I play everything.
Toco piano,
I know how to play it.
Toco guitarra, toco los tambores, yo sé cómo tocar.
I don't see why we are paying for that.
No sé por qué estamos pagando eso.
And we had these musicians who said, you pay us this, this church wants us, you know, this church has offered us this amount of money, this church has offered us this. So I said, you know what? Here we don't pay. You can play because you love Jesus. If not, go. And I got all the children in the church and I set up a music school, and every child in my church, you have to learn how to play the piano. All the children in the church know how to play the piano. Nobody can come and bully us in the church. Pay me this before I play, before I sing. Nonsense.
Los músicos decían, en esta iglesia me pagan tanto, en esta iglesia me pagan tanto. Y yo le dije, pues ¿sabe qué? Aquí no vamos a pagar. Si usted va a tocar, toca porque usted ama a Jesús. Y cuando se fueron, ¿sabe lo que hicimos? Una escuela.
¡Aleluya!
Les enseñamos a todos los niños en mi iglesia. Todo niño tiene que aprender a tocar un instrumento.
You have to pay me before I preach.
Tiene que pagarme antes que predique.
You have to give me this amount of money.
Tiene que darme cierta cantidad de dinero.
for me to come to your church to preach.
Para que yo vaya a su iglesia a predicar.
Let me tell you, your mini, listen, 90, I wish I could come nearer these people. 90% of the people who need your ministry cannot pay for it.
El 90% de la gente que necesita su ministerio no lo puede pagar.
Yes.
Sí.
When you see, Jesus said, the Spirit of the Lord is upon me because he has anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor.
Jesús dice, el Espíritu de Dios está sobre mí por cuanto me ha ungido para predicar el Evangelio a los pobres. A los pobres.
Today you have people, before I speak, $50,000. You pay $50,000 speaking for one night. $50,000, two nights, $100,000.
Hoy hay gente que
what
le
is,
pide,
what, where do we learn all these things?
Le pide $50,000 para predicar una noche. Si son dos, $100,000. ¿Dónde aprendemos esta clase de cosas?
Where did we learn to be so money conscious?
¿Dónde aprendimos a estar con eso arriba del dinero?
We are creating Judases.
Estamos creando Judas.
Oh yes.
Sí.
Do you want to see the harvest fields?
¿Quiere ver los campos de la cosecha?
I said, do you want to see the harvest fields?
¿Quiere ver la cosecha llena?
Do you want to see souls coming to Jesus?
¿Quiere ver almas que van a Jesús?
Do you want to win souls?
¿Quiere ganar almas?
Do you want to turn many to Christ?
¿Quiere llevar muchos a Cristo?
Those people cannot pay you.
Esa gente no le puede pagar.
Cannot pay you.
No le puede pagar.
You know, one time I went to Ethiopia.
¿Sabe qué? Cuando fui a Etiopía,
and I saw Apostle Maldonado had been there, the same pastor.
Y vi que el Apóstol Maldonado había estado ahí, al mismo pastor.
And I saw his crusade.
Y vi su cruzada.
I asked myself, do you think these people can pay for the crusades?
Me dije, esta gente no pueden pagar por la cruzada.
You see, you will not see your ministry till you stop connecting your ministry to money.
Usted nunca podrá cumplir su ministerio hasta que no deje de conectar su ministerio con el dinero.
Yes.
¿Sí?
America has too much money consciousness about ministry.
América tiene mucha conciencia de dinero en cuanto al ministerio.
Yes.
¿Sí?
Too much.
Mucho.
That is why we don't see. You see, when you see great people like Reinhard Bonnke or T.L. Osborne, and they were going all around the world and preaching, do you think that they were being paid, or you have to pay them to come? They would not have done what they did.
Cuando usted ve gente grande como Reinhard Bonnke, T.L. Osborne, que ellos iban por todo el mundo, ¿usted cree que les pagaban a ellos? No hubiesen hecho lo que ellos hicieron.